At first, it's hard to believe that it's obesity, right? Because that's a tough thing. And then if I go back and look at pictures when I was 300 plus, it's scary. I have type 2 diabetes. The doctor said it was obesity in my case when I was diagnosed. Was asked, what are you doing? Because your numbers are down again. My answer was CrossFit. CrossFit full strength. I don't want my kids to have to suffer by taking care of me. No, absolutely not. No. It's just normal everyday people trying to get better, right?